Laughing Pikachu here. Welcome back to part number two of the fake booster box opening. Boom, here it is. Here it is, guys. The beautiful, fake, weird, strange box with beautiful sunsets and just... There's a Pikachu at the top. Like, it's weird. I was rewatching the video from part one, and I said weird, like, way too many times. But anyways, you guys were all like, yo, open up the rest of the box. So we are going to do just that. We're gonna open up the whole box. You know what? I'm gonna stick this in this corner right here, so we cannot, you know, we'll keep all the Pikachu awesomeness. Here are the packs. So yeah, we'll just crack into them. By the way, guys, I gave away all of the weird, like, ultra rares that I pulled from the previous part away, so check your private messages. I picked three different winners, one for the Glade, one for the Mega Ray, and then one for the Full Art Mega Ray, so check your YouTube private messages. If the winners do not respond within 48 hours, I will be picking new winners, so yeah, same thing for this part. Any ultra rares that we pull, I will give them away. At the end of the box, I might also give away, like, all of the holos that I pull. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I don't know if you guys would want them or not. But yeah, that's definitely a possibility. So yeah, hoping that this video won't be, like, too long. Just because, you know, they tend to be quite lengthy. There is a card trick, I believe, but I just haven't figured out. It's so weird. This card is all, like, weird textured again. There was one other card like this in the previous part. But it looks like we have a Zweilous holo foil. Weird, awesome from, what is this, Dragon's Exalted, so that's pretty cool. We also have a Pelipper, Unfezant, Switch, Natu, another Natu, Wingull, and a Steven. And was that Natu reverse? No, it wasn't. For a second I thought that they, like, they copied a reverse Natu, and I was just like, that's just weird. But yeah, I also, I forgot what I wanted to say. There was something else I wanted to say. Oh, I kept, look at that, guys. See, these cards are just so funny. Like, what were they thinking when they scanned this, like, reverse Jirachi? Did they expect it to just come out, like, normal? I don't know, but actually, that's not holo. I'm only sticking to, like, shiny stuff in the back. Guys, look at this. Look at this! Oh my gosh! It's a, like, holofoil Bidoof card. I should send this to Water and Grass, guys. What do you think? Should I send this to Water and Grass? You think he'll even notice? I don't know. But, yeah, we'll stick that in the background. We also have a Skyfield Double Dragon Energy Revive, Rayquaza Spirit Link, Unfezant, Meowth, and a Latios Spirit Link. There were a bunch of trainer cards in this. I'm wondering if people, like, I don't know if this is, like, a terrible idea, but, like, when people are practicing, you know, with decks and stuff, I wonder if people have ever considered, like, using fake cards just as, like, you know, placeholders, because, you know, that was a struggle, guys. Sometimes people, you know, open up cards and, you know, like, for example, like, Lysander, or, like, I don't know, there's some, like, pretty pricey cards out there that are trainer cards, so sometimes, I don't know, I would be interested to see if people ever have, like, considered using fake cards as just, like, placeholders while they're practicing. Who knows? Anyways, we have a reverse holo Swablu from, again, Dragon's Exalted. So weird. Roaring Skies, yet we have Dragon's Exalted stuff. I don't know. Beyond me, guys. Ninjask, oh my gosh, another one? Mecha Rayquaza EX Full Art, that is awesome. So, you know what would be the awesomest of awesomeness, like, fake pulls? Would be a Shaymin Full Art. That would be awesome. This is a Roaring Skies box, so it's definitely a possibility. We got another weird, like, Togekiss Gligar, and another one, Mega Rayquaza EX! Oh my gosh. So, looks like we're gonna be getting two more, winners for these, or, like, Ultra Rares. So, oh gosh. Is this the same pack? It's weird, though, because it's, like, a different pack art, so. But it looks like we got another reverse Bidoof. People in the comments said that, you know, in general, these, like, fake packs tend to be kind of repetitive, which is why I was, like, kind of wanting, like, not to open up the whole box, but I decided, you know what, let's just open it, because, I feel like there's just nothing else that I could do with them anyways, so we might as well just open them, have fun. I'm not gonna make these videos too long. Hopefully you guys are, you know, enjoying them, and then we can give away more cards too, so I feel like it's a win-win. So we have a Bagon, Dratini, Zapdos, Voltorb, Altaria, Healing Scarf, Electrike, and Pikachu! Oh my gosh, that was pretty cool. We're sitting that in the background, duh. There's, like, way too much stuff in the background. There's just, like, a heap of stuff. Two packs left. See, this is a quick video. What, like, 5 minutes for however many pack. Oh, guys, there we go. Another. Do you think? Okay, you guys take your bets right now. Do you think there is going to be another Mega Rayquaza full art in this part or no? I don't know. Let's find out. But I think this is the exact same pack. So we have a Swablu reverse. We also have a Victini, Wurmple, Beautifly, Ninjask, and a Mega Rayquaza full art. Oh my gosh! This is the third one this part? Oh, that's hilarious. No, second one this part. Third one in the box. Togekiss and a Gligar. So I think that was the exact same pack. So I guess there's only like so many different packs in here, but I don't know. You guys let me know. Do you guys not want to see this anymore? I asked this last time and everybody in the comments was like, yo, open it again. Like, keep opening it. But I don't know. If you guys are getting bored, just let me know and I'll obviously stop. Looks like there's one final Bidoof Holo Awesome Weirdness. And then we also have a special Double Dragon Energy, Revive, Rayquaza Spirit Link, Unpheasant, Meowth, Latios Spirit Link, and a Jirachi. Weird, not really real, reverse, photocopiedness. I don't know. I'm kind of disappointed though, we only pulled one Pikachu this part. Like, I'm actually planning on putting these Pikachus into my little Pikachu binder and like making a little like fake Pikachu page. But yeah, looks like we won't be able to do all that. Alright, so we have the cards all organized. We will do a very quick recap. First of all, we have the beautiful Pikachu. Oh my gosh, it's so derpy. It's so beautiful. All right, and then we also have some holos. So we have a Swablu, a Bidoof, Zweilous with the weird textureness, another Bidoof, another Swablu, another Bidoof. We got a Gallade, Mega Rayquaza times two. So there's going to be two and two Rayquaza full arts. So these are going to be given away to four different winners. So all you have to do to enter this giveaway is to comment below. And then if we end up posting part three, then I will post that then. The other camera stopped recording. I'm too lazy to start recording again. So I'm just going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a like. And again, if you want to win these beautiful cards, all you have to do is subscribe and comment below, letting me know which one you like better. And I'll pick some random winners. Hopefully you enjoyed. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.